Greetings, Boondock fans. Troy Duffy here. I know that many of you have been waiting for the sequel to Boondock Saints. Well, I'm pleased to announce that your wait is over. This coming October 30th, Halloween weekend in fact, Boondock Saints 2, All Saints Day, will be in theaters. Until then, Boondock fans can feel free to happily sink their teeth into our trailer. It's only 2 minutes, but it's 2 minutes you've been waiting a decade for. So, enjoy.
Peace, they say, is the enemy of memory. So it had been for my boys. For some time now, their past had felt like a dream. And then, suddenly, it was back.
What do you think?
I think Yakov had to kill a good man just to send us a message.
Let's send him one right back.
I know who you are.
Everybody loves you guys.
That shit was not funny!
I didn't even know he had a protege.
Special Agent Eunice Bloom. Miss Broad's gonna be a nightmare.
These saints put my father on his knees.
We know the boys.
They're either on their way, or they're already here.
Cried to my daddy on the telephone, how long now?
You ready for this shit, my dear brother?
Till the clouds don't roll and you come home alive.
Let's do some gratuitous violence.
Easy, boys.
Daddy's working.
Saints are coming. No saints are coming. Sing no matter how I swear I will. I know it, but saints are coming. No saints are coming. Sing no matter how I swear I will. Sing no matter how I swear I will. I know it, but saints are
That was one of the finest examples of spiritual guidance I've ever had the good fortune to witness.